Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to the shop. So, got another cylinder head here today working on. This one's getting the guides cut down and machined to be a more standard size. So, you can use this fancy double valve spring. Won't go down on that one. But we'll go down on that one. So, just gotta mill the tops off of these so the keepers don't crash into them at high valve lifts. And turn these shoulders down. The pallet on this Manly tool's all over the place. You can't get any decent run out of it, but it cuts just fine. Once you get it started in the hole, so we'll just go on and keep using it. It's doing all it needs to do, it's clearancing, so let's fire the mill up and get cutting.